A standard tow is probably one of the most dangerous because you're out there by yourself and people don't pay attention to amber lights. Being a family, being a dad, it scares me having my son out there.
Whenever I'm working a tow, usually I would try to think about how to get the job done as quickly and as safely as possible, both for myself and with concern for the owner of the vehicle and the vehicle itself and everybody else around me.